abbastanza a pregare. Imagine not being a believer. Cringe. Teeth on the walls, bro. This is so trippy. I don't know, it's been like 4 days. It's a love-hate relationship, by the way. I don't know, sometimes I like you, sometimes I don't. That's the sassy bitch I am. You gotta deal with it. There's this guy that's like a pro Celeste player that comes in here every so often, and he's like, he watches one run and literally any mistake I do is like cringe, and he just leaves. It's so funny to me. Professional gamers. I think this is the room I died in my previous run. Right here. And I got past it. Let's fucking go. Soul hype, Pog Champ. Posted the top screen. Nice try. today, I will progress. Did he progress yesterday? I'm not really following. I'm just opening that Steamboat chat. It's so funny. I always forget about Max Low. That emote is so funny. The way it's used. And when I see it, when I see someone use it, I always laugh. Tough game. Gonna cry. Got like two areas past that. I don't know what that is, but cool. It's crazy how he progresses every day, actually. This game is quite like junky when you are doing golden berries. I mean, you can play it beforehand, I guess. I had two chances and I blew all of them. Yesterday someone donated. This is my first time, Dono, I love your streams, etc. Something along those lines. It was such an excuse either. You don't see that in the person's donations. And the person knows that. He said excuse out. It was so funny. I think it was a genuine donor too. It wasn't expecting a reaction. I always move left there. I should stop doing that. game is a better jump game. Because there's a skill cap, dude. Like someone much better than me, for example, does this map so much faster. You're not gonna get too fast in jump game, for example. Impressively fast, I guess. Behind my PC. How do you endure that shit? That bad. I think your ears are fucked, bro. Surround sound speaker system. Stereo 7.1. Damn. Are you some kind of DJ, bro? Damn. This guy has towers. Damn, he actually is a DJ. Damn. I remember when to stop. When to stop. Jumping around at the speed of light. The is easier than 7A. There are less rooms, and it's not that advanced, the moves you do. Yeah, one mistake and you die, but that's how I play anyway. Did you see that? Did you see the weight at the spring? God, he's so good. It was Lily, yes, thank you. Mob check, no one said that. Fuck. Joe Biden. Have you heard the Joe Biden and SpongeBob words? I heard Joe Biden. I haven't seen anyone do something good with it. Is the SpongeBob voice Batchef's voice? I think so. I remember him saying, it's not a bad chest voice. It is SpongeBob, I think. It sounds like a soy Reddit user kind of shit. Literally bad chest. What a bad chest presents. Represents. Oh my god, guys. We are one follower away from 20 followers. Can we get there? Wow. No, I don't care, to be honest. I don't care about the progress. I'm gonna see when if he finishes or not. I'm focused on gaming right now. Extremely close. I fucked up. I'm supposed to jump. I'm like my space bar. Imagine not using spacebar for jump, by the way. Some guy told me spacebar is slow, you should use a button. Dude, imagine being that guy. Imagine not using C4 crouch, exactly. So risky when you're not fully focused. I don't have clap enabled because it's global on 7 TV. Can you imagine not having 17? Just BTTV stunts. I genuinely got scared for no reason. This game is weird, man. It makes you look good. Oh shit. Wow. I can't believe I was alive. Out of it. You are good. Huh? I didn't get a good jump out of that. Explain. I think it's saveable, but I have never been in that situation. Personal emotes are cringe. And anyone who uses them are extra cringe. Who do you watch nowadays? Other than Mr. Force. I think I didn't watch a Moon Moon stream in like a week. I'm always sleeping. Thank you. He's still playing RimWorld, dude. That game is so long. What the fuck? Oh yeah, Back 4 Blood was a thing. I never got into the zombie games. I played Counter-Strike a lot. I mean, we played Left 4 Dead with our friend group, but like, not too much. My friend group wasn't really into games, and we didn't know too much about games, you know. Like, we just played Metin 2 and Counter-Strike, that was about it. If you ask me what games there are when I was 12 years old, I could like say 5 games tops. I didn't know there were so many games. No, not CSGO, 1.6. I would tell you like Call of Duty, Max Payne, Half-Life, Left 4 Dead, and Metin 2. I got so panicky. I thought I wouldn't get to jump off of the wall. Yeah, I had a PC, but I wasn't really into gaming all day, yeah. Hold up. Gotta see the messages. Alien dance. Xbox gamers, you're okay. Xbox wasn't a thing in Turkey. There's only PlayStation. Probably still. That aren't into internet. Doesn't know about Xbox. If you went on the street and asked people what an Xbox is, they would think it's a TV satellite or some shit. Such a stupid name. How am I not getting this jump? I recently got a driver's license and I need to upgrade my ID from old version to the new digital one. So I need to take some biometric photos for that. I need some biometric photos taken of me. I can't take them myself. Gotta go outside for that. And since that's gonna be on my ID forever, I want it to be pretty. So I need to prepare for that. So I will stop streaming soon. Right after I get this golden smile. Is biometric photos a thing in like global terms? Or is it some buzzword they made up for us in Turkey? Sounds like a bullshit word. Biometric. Here it comes. I did it. Woo! Puggles! Oh. Oh, it worked. Saved. Easy. Can't get through that shit, dude. I think I need to rebounce off of that. Okay, I'm gonna explain some physics. Do you see the spring? I'm hitting it on the floor level, but on the lower. It's not launching me as high as when I hit it on the top of it. See where my head gets on this crack. If I hit it a little lower, I jump a little lower, I feel like. Maybe not, but that's how I feel. And how I feel is what matters. Such a queen speech. How I feel is what matters. Bro, you realize I need to pause this game, tab out, and then click that link. You think I'm gonna do that? But I'm on such a pace. Huh? You need to wait for that shit. Okay. The pace, tag man. costume. People were memeing about Komodo Hype being PogChan, and then it happened, and then no one's using it. I am disappointed. This note sucks because it faces right. It needs to be facing streamer. Expect to hold, and then I held. Weird shit happened. How? Literally how? Literally. I wish I was Italian, bro. This is the run. Why is it so hard to fit through those cracks, man? anlık. My fate was sealed the moment I got that jump. Such an unlucky jump to get it that high. What could I do? I was dead. It's impossible to die past this part, so GG. It's over. I already beat it. You're watching the world. How am I doing this still? Stop. Full jumping off of that dash. Transition dash. Whatever the term is for that. The nerds use. I think people cheering is funnier when you're a viewer. Like when you see someone else type it, that's funny. Doesn't feel as good as the streamer. because I'm expecting Twitch chat to be negative for some reason. Maybe I just want that. Hate me, bro. So I can. Defeat the doctors, you know? What's that? Protagonist complex? Complex? Or whatever. That was so dumb. Prove the doubters wrong. Gregario, I love streaming balloons. Random kids come to the channel and I just ban them. It's so satisfying. Hey, do you wanna play with me? I'm your only viewer. Play my challenge. like I care. so funny, dude. Aren't you NA? Dude, I get like 200 ping in NA. I get 100 ping in EU. What do you want from me? I tried playing tier in NA ranked and actually won. But it wasn't an enjoyable experience. I only played tier because I didn't want to feed in lane. But I'm sure someone experienced enough in solo lane would just beat me. How much ping do you get in a year? Yeah. You get 100 ping? Are you serious? Damn. NA smiters, dude. So nice. But honestly, when you double your ping, it never feels good. Doesn't matter where you're from. If you are used to 1 ping and then you just double it, it sucks. I like TFT because of that, because in that game your ping doesn't matter and you can play with a guy from fucking Australia and it won't matter. Dude, Smite players move to Atlanta and they still get 60 ping or some shit. It's so bad. Their servers routing is insanely bad. Smite servers. Oh my god, dude. They made a TFT for Smite. It was called Prophecy. And it was really good. But they only advertised it on Twitch. So, and on like fucking 10 streams or something. So if you weren't watching Twitch at the time, or contacted anyone, you didn't know the game existed. And if you aren't a fan of those 10 streams, you didn't know the game existed. And they had like stupidly high number non-crowdfunded tournaments. Like they are letting people play this game for free, and they aren't taking in any donations or don't have any microtransactions in the game, and they are giving money away to streamers to play them, and they are fucking giving away money for tournaments. They literally was I muted? I was muted, holy shit. When did I mute? What was I saying? The last thing. Yeah. Wait, can I hold up? I feel a skip here. No, that's not possible. It is possible. I need to not be trash. Real Royale literally had potential and Hi-Rez blew it. I don't know, man. I think NA players just abandon games. I don't know. NA players are used to variety. And they just cycle games. Online games aren't good in NA, I feel like. Unless it's on Xbox. Or is a MOBA. I mean, dude, whatever World of Warcraft is called. I think online games aren't good in NA. NA players just abandon games. Is how I feel. Unless it's an MMO. Don't bother making an online game for America. But maybe the games are trash. Like, how did they fuck up Realm Royale? Realm Royale could be the Fortnite, dude. How did that get so bad? Why not fuck this up? Of course I can not fuck this up. They didn't add shit, didn't fix easy bugs, released cosmetics before addressing anything. They just have no structure, I feel like, dude. Smite should be much bigger than it is. But it took them 5 years to fix a UI bug, for example. Did you know? Lots of Turkish players played Smite. There were like thousands of people. And then they switched servers where we used to get like maximum 80 ping or like minimum 60. That's so good. And then they just took the servers away. And now I get 180 ping. 100 to 80. After season 2, they just switched servers. Literally half of my friend list stopped playing the game because of that. It doesn't feel the same anymore, you know? Oh shit. Wait. There are like spots you can stand on the outside of those. But when I dash, it's fucked anyway, right? Moon to bed. I will surely read a bedtime story. Don't be pregnant. Smile. Fuck. What are wrong? Yes, very English. Baby range. Read him her story, weird champ. I deserve to die after that. W. Five more deaths and I'm out. Honestly, I'm bored. What? I can't dash too early out of time? That's insane. Well, that's one death, I guess. I do be guessing though. Dude, I was so happy I got past the hard part of the stage. And then I got a dick in my mouth. So easy, how am I dying? It's actually so easy. The only hard part about this is flag 13. I just need to be careful. Oh my god, I did it again. Holy shit. my brain is wired to just dash and then dash again. I don't know if I can break that habit. I guess I need to think. Thinking in route to video games. That feels bad. I'm out. Time for some balloons. Thank you.
Thank you. Let's see what we can do. Game over, man!
You don't need to talk to me, bro. Just watch the stream. I don't care. Go talk to your mom. Spark allowed, yes sir. I'm gonna get a bank before that. Was too hard. I needed to play a baby game like balloons to regain my manliness. Wow. Well, leaking one doesn't matter. That's fine.
Have you tried turning it off and on again? Level up. Executing hack. Game over, man. Guys, handle this.
Getting this doesn't matter. Crossbow Master can already pop everything. Can already see camera. We don't need to go block Rigros. Literally just farm money until this ability can exist. Holy fuck, the rage. I forgot to pull it. It's the daily challenge, Gregory. It's a challenge, okay? I am being challenged here.
Get guys.
This is a challenge.
Oh yeah. Handle it.
Dude, banks. Banks are so slow.
Handle it.
I guess I need to have like 5 of them for it to be good. I'm also not being efficient.
Get ready. Get ready. Level up. Online. Handle there. Handle there. Fast money.
Inside to get an insta monkey that I will never use. Smile. Adds mega ballista type, plus all primary monkeys in radius get more popping power. Not tier 1 and tier 2 upgrades for free. Yeah, sure.
Handle there. Handle it. get wrecked. Cash money. Insight.
Get ready.
guys. Get ready. Level up. Get ready.
This thing is pretty strong.
Handle
keep it shy is cringe. Stream can't handle it, I will.
Handle it.
Betrayed. I'm gonna go do my chores. Goodbye.